Why don't they let you on stage, man? Why are they excluding you?
Well, you can't hear our cool Lillington's intro, so we're just going to start playing. Thank you, wife. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Oh, look at the Death Star.
Thank you.
So we're off to a good start. We're Cap Gun, everybody. Up there. This is a song about tits.
Yeah.
appreciate it. That's awesome. Thank you. We're Capgun all the way from Memphis, Tennessee, everybody.
Welcome back!
Today marks two years to the day that we played our last show. So thank you guys. This next song is about tits, particularly those belonging to famed actress Kat Dennings. Go to the woods of the thousand young, and it doesn't go a little bit like this.
It goes exactly like this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We'll be right back.
You guys are great. I'm gonna move back up here again. Just keeping you all up to date on what's happening. In case you haven't noticed, there's a couple new faces in our rock and roll band, and one extra person. Let me formally introduce Matt. Matt is our new bass player. He's one fantastic. Yeah, he's great. And also, Josh. That's my younger brother, and he's way better at guitar than I am, so...
It works out!
It's perfect. Alright. Kick it, man. This next song is a crowd favorite, and it goes out to a special group of ladies, the wives of Capgun, without whom... We wouldn't be doing this because, you know, Matt takes time driving all the way down to South Haven, Mississippi to practice. Doug leaves three children with his wife so we can play. My wife tolerates all of our noise. And Emma, you'll get there. But anyway, I hope y'all are having a fun time. This is a crowd favorite. If you know the words, go ahead and sing along, okay? I wanna touch your body, beforehand, we were gonna mess something up. It might as well be my fault.